wait for Roland because he's...
Find for a boo fight!
Bitch!
Shut up!
Bitch! 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 This reminds me of the Castle Crashers.
Yeah, dude.
Damn it! You dodged my grenade.
Oh, let me use my...
What's up, dude? Damn it, wrong button. Had some sorcerers there, fucking through. A fucking prawn.
I'll eat the pain.
You're a fucking prawn lover.
Let's go, please.
Did he just like...
The pain goes here.
Motherfucker.
Hell yeah.
What would happen?
Okay, I knew you'd... He's probably gonna get his shield back. Yeah.
What? Necrotic sorcerer?
Rip him apart!
Shut up! Oh! Fuck, I'm moving slow. Mother licker! Ah, mother licker!
Ah! I can't hit this guy. Are you lagging? Are we lagging?
I'm good. That's how I was feeling in years.
He was like attacking nothing, and you were just like shooting in the air.
God damn it, yourself! I almost killed myself with one hit right there. Damn it. Did we get him?
Yeah, we got him. Yeah.
I'm going to die!
Demonic sorcerer? God damn it.
You getting slowed down, bro. Dude, this is like a Castle Crashers one, though. Where you just fucking more and more. It just keeps changing.
Yeah, he has like three different modes.
I feel like it's gonna have a lot more, though.
Dragon. Don't you baby red dragon.
Baba red! Dude, I love how much damage I do to this guy. Fuck. No!
Wow, it almost knocked me off the edge.
Gotcha!
Come on, don't be hard to kill. This guy's weird. Better not run.
Life is pain! I've got a huge hand! Confusion!
First hit. Yeah! Where is he now?
They don't even drop me.
The monarch? Wait, I thought he died on us.
Yeah,
it's
I did too.
There we go.
We've done it! The handsome sorcerer is dead!
I don't trust
and guess who showed up to celebrate? Everyone's favorite invincible knight, Roland!
That's enough, Tina.
You did it. We've won.
And Roland showed up and he was really happy and everyone lived forever and it was great at the end.
Enough! You can't just deny what Jack did to Roland.
Is he gonna kill him?
She's right, Tina.
So do you want to do some side quests, or?
I need to accept it. Roland is dead.
I know! But it's my story! And...
I told you, bro.
You know what? It's okay. He doesn't have to go.
Not if you don't want him to.
Yeah, keep going. I actually want to know how the story is.
Thank you. As the sorcerer's fatal spell hurtled toward the oblivious knight, it was clear that only a miracle would save him. But luckily for the knight, a miracle is exactly what he got.
Bloodwing!
Nice.
Hell yeah!
So what did you guys think of that fight? I'm looking for some feedback.
Was there like seriously no loot that dropped from him?
Yeah, I enjoyed it. Mordecai?
It
better be a huge...
Bad, I guess.
If not, this is going to be like the ending of Borderlands 1.
Yeah, dude, let's not skip the DLC ending this time. Like we did before.
I know, that was my bad.
Who else but the most beautiful, most glamorous, and most graceful queen in history? But Stallion!
Oh, wow.
Oh, my God. I should have guessed that coming. There have been a lot of Bud Stallion memes, so...
Come here, Bud Stallion.
I don't know why I'm surprised.
Wow!
She is beautiful!
With the queen safe, she can find a magic spell and bring light back.
Oh, dude, he dropped a head.
She's gonna need some iridium to charge her spell.
I got one, too. He's legendary. Wait,
yeah, same.
Feed Bud Stallion? She gonna drop more
stuff?
With
her beautiful hooves and a whip of her fine ass hair, Queen Bud Stallion brought light back to the kingdom once and for all.
Oh god. That was just a little weird.
It's beautiful! Can you feed her again? Nope.
No.
The end. So, what did you guys think?
That was really good, Tina.
Hell yeah!
That was honestly pretty fun.
Even though you guys bitch and complain
hey guys,
the whole time.
That spy just coughed up the access codes to the Hyperion moon base. Anybody feel like blowing up a space station?
Hell yes, I do!
And so
we should be able to do that and then get a ton of loot.
Back into the wasteland.
I feel like that was not enough loot. The world of blood and insanity, they'd taken an how much stuff did you even pick up?
I just got a bunch of money. I didn't even get any weapons.
Yeah, that's what I got. I got like a bunch of iridium and stuff.
Oh.
Goodbye.
And in the days to come, they'd think of their fallen friends.
It's a huge ass Bloodwing statue.
I know. Both real it's and like the slag version.
That no matter how bad things got, they were never truly alone so long as they had each other.
I love you guys.
I knew Clark Travis was going to say
Then Claptrap said something stupid.
What happens if we skip this? We're back! We get to turn it in.
Handsome Jack's mask. That's what I got.
Wait, we got another fucking Handsome Jack mask?
I didn't even get the first one from the main story, I'm pretty sure.
Wait, dude, I don't even have the orange head anymore.
Defeated the sorcerer and brought life back to me. Sounds like
sad day.
Don't worry about the queen.
I think it's because I took it.
You're a dick. I was picking that up.
Are we done? We can't be done.
Hell nah! You got tons
you
of side quests to do, boo!
Into my story, and you steal my orange leaf.
I would have traded you the head for something else. Quite honestly.
Didn't even level me up.
This is where we get to jump off the edge, right? Boom. Go.
So did we... Is this
do not jump.
Bye! Oh. Bye! I'm dead.
Yeah. This guy is...